As he remains in a critical condition in hospital, we must keep him and the family in our thoughts and prayers every minute. Umandela uthahlo mehlasela osiyaya owesizwe lusaka umandela uthama umandela uthahlo mehlasela osiyaya owesizwe lusaka Humati butai shoma.